for them to know the world, and for the world to know them. That is the dream King Abdullah of Saudi Arabia dreamed for the young people of his country. In 2005, he began making his dream come true. He established the King Abdullah Scholarship Program to send thousands of Saudi students to be educated at universities around the world. It has become the largest scholarship program in the history of Saudi Arabia. Since then, nearly 60,000 Saudi Arabian scholarship students have journeyed to 30 countries worldwide to attend excellent higher education institutions. The list of diverse countries includes Japan, China, India, Germany, New Zealand, Australia, United Kingdom, and the United States of America. These undergraduate and graduate students, 25% who are women, will return to Saudi Arabia with the skills to help build Saudi society. They will contribute to the vast modernization efforts in Saudi Arabia, and they will bring a better understanding of the world. On their journeys abroad and back, Saudi students act as ambassadors for their country, creating connections between Saudi Arabia and the world. These students tell people around the globe about Saudi culture, society, and religion to help the world better understand Saudi Arabia. They exemplify Saudi Arabia and provide numerous venues for sharing that information on their university campuses. Young men and women have left their homes in metropolitan areas and smaller communities to foster connections between their country and others. They come from the sand deserts, gravel plains, mountain ranges, and salt flats of Saudi Arabia, ready to share with others their experiences and lives as Saudi students. Since the King Abdullah Scholarship Program began, 25,000 students have come to the United States to study at hundreds of universities in nearly all of the American states. The program plans to further increase the number of students sent to be educated in the U.S. and other countries. Saudi scholarship students live and learn at America's finest colleges and universities, including Harvard, MIT, Stanford, Johns Hopkins, University of Chicago, and more. Their major fields of study focus on areas that meet job market demands in Saudi Arabia, such as medicine, engineering, business, and science. The Saudi Arabian Cultural Mission, headquartered in Washington, D.C., provides students at American universities with academic and financial support. Students receive full tuition, a monthly stipend, insurance coverage, and annual round-trip tickets. It's one thing to travel in another country and casually take note of the culture, but the scholarship students become immersed in American culture. Saudi students develop personal relationships with other students, faculty, and staff at their American universities. These relationships provide advantages for the Saudi students and advantages for their American counterparts. One way to successfully introduce Americans to Saudi culture is through Saudi clubs. Scholarship students have formed over 100 clubs in 39 states. The Saudi scholarship students take their responsibility as ambassadors seriously. They want to represent their country in the best possible way to increase the understanding between the people of Saudi Arabia and the people of the United States. Saudi club members celebrate Saudi national holidays, hold traditional dances, sponsor Saudi cultural exhibits, or find occasions to wear traditional Saudi clothing. They invite American friends to join the celebrations and participate firsthand in Saudi culture. The Saudi Arabian Cultural Mission collects and distributes information that reflects Saudi culture, traditions, and heritage. Saudi students eagerly use this information to help them prepare cultural and social activities to share with Americans. The Royal Embassy of Saudi Arabia and the Saudi Arabian Cultural Mission in Washington, D.C. strongly support the scholarship students' efforts to arrange Saudi club activities and exhibits of Saudi culture. Quite often, the Saudi ambassador and cultural attaché have visited American universities in conjunction with these cultural exhibits. Each year, King Abdullah's tens of thousands of scholarship students fulfill the program goals to equip students with the knowledge and skills to become future world leaders. the Ambitious Scholarship Program continues building on its mission of strengthening the educational and cultural relationships between the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia and the world. Through his dream to prepare young people as Saudi leaders and world leaders, King Abdullah's vision is not only a reality, but its influence continues to expand around the world with every additional scholarship student.